Assalamualaikum dan juga salam sejahtera. Hai, kembali lagi ke Zaf Vlog. So, hari ni kita nak main Pure Pixels. Hari ni kita nak main Spider-Man Miles Morales. Okay, aku sebenarnya dah main dah. Tapi aku just main lagi sekali kan untuk buat gameplay ni. Aku start balik. Aku sampai mana dah, aku tak ingat. So, hari ni kita nak main finally streaming dekat Pure Pixels Gaming kan. So, yeah. Aku dah sampai mana yang itu? Sekejap, aku check kat YouTube sekejap. Okay. So, ni adalah kali pertama aku nak live stream dekat office baru. Kita start game baru. Amazing. Sekejap. Okay, select. Previously on. HDR. Okay, semua ni. Kita ambil 60 frames per second lah. Performance. Okay, line restart. So kalau you guys tak tahu apa jadi di antara Spider-Man yang pertama dengan Spider-Man yang Miles Morales ni, kita boleh tengok dia punya previously on. About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Kau boleh dengar kan sound dia? Represent, had two cool parents. Dia punya story tak sama macam Into the Spider-Verse eh. Aku macam aku baru tahu oh lain ni. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Dia punya story lain untuk Miles Morales ni tak sama macam Into the Spider-Verse. Tapi aku lagi prefer jalan cerita intro Into the Spider-Verse berbanding Miles Morales ni, sebab bagi aku dia macam ni. Dia macam too convenient tiba-tiba dia dapat tu kan. Macam, memanglah aku tahu ada je komik yang jalan cerita dia macam ni kan, tapi aku lagi prefer Into the Spider-Verse punya story macam mana Miles Morales ni boleh ada kan. Yang ni macam dia copy jalan cerita Peter Parker, dan apa yang jadi kat Peter Parker jadi kat Miles Morales juga. Dia macam terlalu conveniently happen to both of them at the same time. Sorry lah aku banyak bebel. Right, so kita nak start. Aku bermain dekat PS5 ni setengah 60 frames per second. Oh shit. Sebenarnya aku dah tahu dah benda ni. Aku baru perasan dia punya apa nama ni, controller ni, okay, dia vibrate in every pergerakan dalam animation ni tau. So kadang-kadang tu aku boleh rasa macam ngilu pun ada, sebab dia macam geseran perjalanan train tu. Ha, ni tengah berjalan, dia ada macam vibrate sedikit. Dia tak kuat tapi macam vibration telefon ni pun boleh ada juga kat dalam. Tengok. Kadang-kadang aku rasa macam ngilu tau. Aku belum lama gila pakai controller ni kan untuk main game. So dia macam baru nak adapt dengan ni. Daripada mana tah? Daripada apa nama? MKBHD kot ada review bahawa untuk Spider-Man Miles Morales ni macam dia tak fully use kegunaan DualSense ni kan. Tapi bagi aku okey je. Kau boleh setiap apa nama? Nanti aku akan tunjuk kenapa best menggunakan DualSense ni. Sorry aku tak dapat nak baca komen-komen korang. Sekejap aku buka kat aku punya YouTube. Okay, kita tengok chat. Oh, what's up? Ada 16 orang tengok. What's up, guys? Sekejap aku taruh ke sini kejap. Hey. Hi, Noraz. Hi, Kal Channel. Apa ni? Shinra, TXD, Arif Ashraf, Amir Safi, what's up guys? Terima kasih kerana menemani Zaf bermain Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Beautiful work by the way. Korang gambar cantik ke kat belah korang? Aku tengok macam okay. Oh, dia ada ni. Oh, cantik lah. Aku pun terkejut. Dia sebab internet laju kan. Bukan subtitle. Ada subtitle ke? Alamak, gambar ni tak pernah nampak. Ya? Yeah. Yo, what's up? Apa khabar semua? Khabar baik di sini. Gambar cantik eh? Good. Bagus, puas hati aku pindah ni. Internet laju. Kau boleh tukar setting ke gambar video ni? Oh, dia limit kepada... Oi! Okay, sini. Dia ada ketegangan tali tu, kau boleh rasa tau. Dia halfway. Dan bila kau tekan lagi, dia lagi ni. Ada, aku rasa macam okay je. Dia fully use je. Dual sense ni. Okay. As long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed. Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know I'll be late. Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list? Hey, mom. Ahoy. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Ahoy.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Gambar di sana cantik ke? Hopefully gambar cantik lah. Aku pakai internet laju ni. Kau jauh banah ni. Longoh tangan dia ni. Duk swing-swing. Oi! Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Eh, oh kat atas ni.
Down in some rocket fuel.
Souls of Review bila? Malam besok. Malam ni ada Weekend Be Heroes.
Drinking.
Okay.
Very, very carefully. Okay. Go time.
Helix 2 on route, heavy payload.
Copy Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is
tengok helikopter tu pun boleh rasa daripada controller ni tau. Dia macam vibrate. Benda tu kau boleh rasa. Police aren't taking any chances. Hi gang, hi guys.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
This is the most stupid thing I've ever seen in Spider-Man. Kau je pun muda tak kialah bodoh sangat.
It's secure.
Tak masal.
Rotors unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Nanti ya gambar. Tapi dia macam pecah-pecah je dekat side aku.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
You're dumb.
To contain it before.
Little Spidey.
Hello, tiny spider.
Oh, tiny spider. Nanti aku ada benda nak sebut pasal first battle ni. Actually kalau nak di-compare dengan yang first, the first battle untuk Spider-Man yang pertama, it's lagi susah daripada Rhino ni. Dulu punya lah payah betul aku nak lawan si Fist tu.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold the career, just wait.
All right, let's ride. Let's ride, baby. Let's ride, gang. Who the fuck selfie? Mas tengah fight gila babi ni. Ha, siapa selfie? Who in their right mind? Pergi selfie. Ya Allah. New Yorkers memang bodoh ke apa? Holy crap. Let's go, okay. Oi. Yeah, I would be done.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this. Take it away, Capo.
Oh, Stylo slow mo again. Avoid obstacle. Tapi sepatutnya bukan langgar obstacle ke untuk slowkan dia? Oh, tapi bangunan tu runtuh pula kan nanti. Okay, betul lah. Jonas Jameson.
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Ah!
Very fast.
Menace.
Menace.
Treacherous. Unhinged.
Menace. Hey. Oi. Oh. Hey. Hey, mom. What's up, mom? Yeah, I'm just riding the rhino at the back. Okay. Just meet me at home, okay?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Hey, dummy.
Oi!
Can you hurry home, please?
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Opa!
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way.
Oi!
We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise
him. Let us raise. Yes, to hell.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Laba, laba, abaca.
Pete, are you okay?
Laba, laba, grill.
No.
God damn.
Oh, no, no. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Hit him away, what?
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
Bum 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 bum.
Up top.
opening the portal.
Show me what you got, freak!
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out no longer.
He's counting on me. We gotta stop these guys.
Berapa bintang untuk game ni? 5 per 5 bintang. Woi. Spider-Man is broken. Hi guys.
This one.
Spider-Man.
Miles, get out of here.
Betul? Orang yang sama. Cakap banyak. Ni keistimewaan untuk Miles Morales lah, sebab dia ada kuasa elektrik kan. Dia macam lagi, dia lagi senang daripada Spider-Man yang first, tapi dia lagi banyak advantage daripada Spider-Man yang pertama tau. So macam, Edward peta, oh, okay, boom. Macam lenyek roti canai tu buat. Aduh. Yeah, boom. Gila. Power Miles Morales ni. Aku punya spam. Apa yang aku spam? Aku spam. Bau. Padahal bau satu. Bau first. Ni intro je dah. Intro pun dah lawan Rhino.
Guys. Wow. Just...
Wow. Yes, aku akan buat berseri-seri game.
Pleasure to meet you. You
too. Ni pun aku just nak buat sekejap ni, aku nak test dekat page Pure Pixels Gaming kan, adakah dia okay ataupun tak streaming. You guys okay ni, dari pihak korang gambar video semua okay eh? Sebab aku nak take note untuk streaming ni, apa lagi yang boleh tambah baik.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Siapa yang dah main Spider-Man Miles Morales ni? Mana tahu ada yang dah habis kan? Little
jealous. Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and... requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally.
Ini semua agenda Illuminati!
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Yeah. Okay.
New York.
Okay.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid in a hit of pencil. Shining on a marble. Alone for those on the game.
Soundtrack tu, game ni baru. So dekat sini kau boleh apa? Upgrade kau punya power semua. Yang kau boleh ni lah, belajar benda baru kat sini. Venom Smash ni. Dia takkan ajar tau dekat masa gameplay dia. Kau kena tengok kat sini apa yang baru kau boleh buat. Kau tekan sini tengok, wow ada power baru. So, nice lah. Boleh nak pergi lagi lah, tak ada. So, kau akan kumpul point-point semua untuk upgrade kau punya level kau, apa power yang kau boleh buat semua kan. Okay, so...
Yo, Genki! Dude!
Genki!
What
up, dude?
Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpack slash dump my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please oh. Tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
The media mislead us. True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you in the soul, in this life on open wide.
Hi.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude.
It's a pizza! Pizza time! Pizza time. Oh, to win. Pizza time to ruin money to tongue. Toby Maguire and Spider-Man.
Ever seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Dah macam apa dah aku tengok mah. Ni salah yang first lah, kena ugly sikit rupa dia. Congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Dia macam just pendek gila babi tau. Even Spider-Man punya original suit pun tak adalah nampak spandex macam ni tau. Aku rasa ni lagi cantik, lagi cool tu pada ni. Hodoh nak mampus. Okay, yang ni TRACK track suit ni dah dapat sebab apa dia unlock sekali dengan game tu, atau beli physical disc tu dapat Into the Spider-Verse suit dengan track TRACK suit ni, track suit ni. Okay, so yeah, aku tak tahu nak pakai suit apa, pakai original suit lagi style ni daripada ni. Wah, pakai lah untuk ikut jalan story ni. Alright, so okay.
This is only half of the present.
Bodoh, lupa. Macam penyamun lupa.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, corporate colleges, videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
What it all? Training. Training exercise.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Alright, so kejap-kejap aku akan nanti aku akan sambung lagi gameplay ni. Aku akan main sikit deh. Okay, so alright, so thank you for watching. Jumpa lagi pada Pure Pixels Gaming yang akan datang. Thank you.